strong in an area and not so strong in another, does it make you a bad person or a horrible person to be around or not worth my attention? So I want you guys to separate a little bit the things you're good at and the things you're not so good at with how amazing you are as a person. That doesn't change. You're wonderful because you're really good at hugging your friends. You're wonderful because you're funny. You're wonderful because you're sweet. You're wonderful because you always have a smart thing to say about a book. There's many things that make you wonderful, and that doesn't change just because you have one area where you're struggling with. Like if I tell you I'm a really good teacher, but I'm really bad at swimming, are you gonna tell me that's it, you're out of my life? You're not, because you love the other side of me, right? So if your mom tells me right now, oh, sometimes you struggle with your self-esteem, I'm not gonna say, oh, I thought she was so funny, but now that your mom told me that, I'm done with you.